One, go! And here comes 11164B moving in the corner. They're popping in one, two, three of those orange balls into their hopper. And they're going for the other four in the corner. One, two, three, four, all up in there. That's going to be seven. They lose two out the front. They're trying to pick them back up. They've got 45 seconds left on the clock. Try to score these as high as they can. And it looks like they're moving backwards across the field. If I know my robots, and I hope I know my robots, I think this one's going to be a dumper. Let's see if they turn around and back. They lock their little ledge arms over the wall so they don't tip backwards when their arm goes up. They've got 25 seconds left in the match, and they score four of those orange balls. That's going to be 12 points in that goal zone for team 11164B. They've got three more. They've got 15 seconds left on the clock. They're going for three more. They got six. It's a race against the clock as they line up, and they raise their arm in the air. They've got one, two, three, four more, and two down on the ground for 1 point each. Now, can they get to the ramp in time? They've got 2 seconds. They've got 1 second. Oh, not quite off the ground in time, but an impressive solo effort from 11164B.